Quick audio check. Another quick check. Hello, good morning, good afternoon. Hope everyone's doing well today. I was off yesterday. Frick, I dropped my headset. Because it was Monday night. The power went out at like 10. And then it wasn't back on until like 7 a.m. But they said the reason was because of vandalism. So that means like someone, from what I've heard from like the neighbors, was that like someone like touched cables and stuff. Like, I just didn't stream at all because I was like, I don't want it to go out. But yeah, we back today. Going back into the Odyssey run. Okay. The last time on Monday, we left off at the Woody Kingdom. And I just realized I'm logged into the wrong account. There we go. Okay. RIP. I have my personal account and then my stream account. That way I have different saves.
Super Mario Odyssey!
Okay, now we can go. You ready? Oh, we're back here, okay. Oh, he's over there, okay. Oh, nice, got some money. Let's see if we can buy anything. I can't buy anything. I kind of want to buy some purchase moons. I want to buy at least 3 now. That way we don't lose too many coins. You still have the clown costume on. That's great. Okay, so we got three purchased ones, so I'm gonna go ahead and grab those now. Because I will forget later. We have to get at least 120 of these, because there's for sure moons that I'm going to skip. Okay. Should we change? I kind of want to change. Oh. 71 more. Okay. I kind of want to wear the Explorer one. Or no. Samurai one is the best costume. Be honest. Looks so badass. I wish the colors were different though. Like a black with gold trim would look nice. Oh, got 200. Nice. Even more coins.
Oh yeah. Let's go.
I feel like he says, you picked a good spot every time.
Oh? Ho ho.
You know, we love a good supportive brother. Oh, I think we went up here last time and tried the sheep one. Oh, that was close. We should try to get back here again. Oh, I didn't. Okay. I have to time it better. Okay, why does he get stuck there? I don't understand, because when I tried to go up, he got stuck. Annoying. Man, this guy gives us 30 coins. I think I'm gonna get this one and then call it a day for today. Oh, that was closer. If I didn't button mash, I would have gotten it. Legit. No cap. I jumped too early, I should have waited. Yeah, I'm just gonna be farming coins with these guys every time I have to respawn. It's so hard to time it, like... Oh my gosh. Because it's like, it's just like out of your reach. You have to time it. So the rotating part is like at the highest peak. I don't even have to go up there. That's cool. Oh my god, was that the strat? At least we made it, we made it. Rolling in it. Okay, we got a lot of moons. We got nearly 30. Same. Okay, so let's go ahead and deposit our moons and do some shopping all today. Primer stuff. Woohoo! I just spread 2 more purples for this kingdom. What's new? Like, literally, what's new? Well, that's cute. Ooh. It's actually sick. Pokemon? Yes, by the hat. And then spend the rest on purchase moons. Got a lot of money today. I guess from that little green guy. Okay. Let's go ahead, save, pause our timer, and let's see what we got today. Whoa, we got a boatload, man. Okay, so in wooden, we had 22. Now we got, well, we got 28 today. Man, that's a lot. Two, 4, 6, 8. 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 22, 24, 26, 28. Man, that's a lot. I mean, there is a lot in this kingdom. And then we got 3 purchase ones earlier, and then we just bought 2 more. So a total of 5 purchase ones. Okay, let's go ahead and update the chart. We got 5 more purchase, so therefore a total of 12. And then now we have 50 in the wooded. Okay. So let's see what we got today. My lighting's so whack, like it's almost oversaturated. Remind me, because I just have like, so I have the saturation up 1 level. So my room is a bit dark. She's not liking me today. There we go. Go ahead, put him in. Love and hate the autofocus on my camera. Sometimes she's nice, sometimes she's not. Oh fuck, I dropped one. Saved. We're good. Okay, there we go. You can burn the jar.
It's a lot of blue on top. Not liking the look of that.
I just got glitter all over my pants. Okay. So, I'm gonna call it a day here. So yeah, actually got a lot of moons in today, surprisingly. But yeah, so I'll be back again tomorrow, 11 a.m. PST. Hopefully, nothing happens. But you know, never know. Either doing Stardew Valley or Garden Story. And just, I don't know if I want to switch up the day or not. Like, I'm still thinking about it. I honestly really want to play Garden Story because I've been playing a lot on my personal save and I've been liking it. Because, like, it's super chill. Graphics are really cute. Music is nice as well. So, we'll see. We'll see. But yeah. Hope you have a great day. Bye.